Hey guys, it's MemeJack24 here. Today I'm going to be reacting to Already Dead by Reanimator, and I'm reacting to it live. For those that don't know, whenever I mean live for a premiere, I mean like when the episode and stuff are all coming out at the same time. Same time and being revealed to the first time, so sorry if the title is a tiny bit misleading from that, but anyways, I hope it's good. Anyways, two things. First thing is, all the copyright belongs to Reanimator, and all the music copyright belongs to We Are Theory. Anyways, I'm making no claim over this content whatsoever, as I personally just want to react to this. As well, Reanimator is probably one of my favorite content creators on the platform, since his animations always seem to improve with time, so it always just gets me excited when he releases a new video for his series. Anyways, I'm still getting used to the new microphone, so sorry if I sound a bit off. Anyways, had to get up a bit early in order to pull this off, which annoys me, since as much as I love you, buddy Reanimator, I personally am just not used to waking up so early. So early outside for school, as I usually get up around the same time, but it annoys me. Annoys me nonetheless. Don't worry, my dogs have been fed and let out. I'm not letting them go hungry. This does take a while to, for it to begin. Let's see. What's going on? Trying to reload the page to see if that improves it by any chance. Oh. Not gonna lie, this seems a bit off. Which for now, I believe that this is the premiere, if I'm not mistaken. I have to say though, this new premiere thing looks a bit confusing, but it also looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, it sounds quite interesting. But so far, you guys can just skip ahead to when the reaction just begins. Well, meanwhile, for me, I kind of can't. Here we go. And let's begin.
No. Ah! We're too late.
Any idea who took it? This place is untouched by the Nether, and bandits are not interested in this stuff. There's also only one settlement nearby. We can trace this back to only one culprit.
Revisiting your old friends, are we?
Hello, passerby. It's nice to see you smile. Cause I just can't bring myself to.
I'll just place this down. But I do have to say, so far, it's looking pretty beautiful and smooth with animation-wise. Also, I do have to say, music is by We Are Fury, and all the copyright music-wise belongs to them, and all of the normal copyright belongs to Rainmaker. I'm not sure if I said that before or not, but I need to say this at least 3 times to make sure, you know, YouTube doesn't get any funny ideas. So, let it slip right by. Oh, hold on. I see that I believe these are Envokers. So I see that they're taking inspiration from MatPat's video about how the Ally becomes the Vex. To be honest, it's quite honestly an interesting thing, but it's nice to see Rain include some of the details from fan theories. Also, wait, why is there a square wheel? Like, I know that can technically work, but it's just very difficult. No one to see me cry. I guess I'm stuck here with myself. And all I feel is this pressure on my neck. It's like
you're not welcome here, Kay.
Is this how you greet an old friend?
We were never friends.
You have something I need.
This crystal is mine. Go find your own.
Fair enough. You leave us no choice.
Who's us?
Aw. That was an epic catch. Also, CR, that was an amazing surprise attack. Oh. Man, that seemed painful. Luckily, I both know that CR and Kane are undead and not pillagers, is like I kind of fear. As a lot of the fans theorize, but, well, I guess that we use Kiara out of the battle. This seems like a boss battle, Kane. You're about to witness the Pillager King. I forgot what his name was in the promos, but thanks to Rain's Discord, I knew ahead of time that this was going to be a fight.
Last chance to give up the crystal, Klaus. It doesn't have to be this way.
You want the crystal as badly? Come and get it.
I'm not gonna lie, that looked cool. Buff Kane versus Buff Klaus. This seems interesting. Aww. Anyways, it seems like that there's quite a lot more, so let's continue.
Kane, this wasn't part of the plan. We're supposed to take the crystal, not destroy it!
Plans changed, Ciara. It was him or us. We may be undead, but his magic could have killed us for good.
But we need all the crystals to properly fight the Nether King's armies! What now?
We'll just have to work with what we've got.
That's not how magic works, Kane!
Oh, do teach me how magic works, Grand Sorceress! Come on, let's go home. We can discuss this with the Demon Witch.
Whatever.
Wait.
Aww.
What about me? Come on, let's work out something.
Klaus? What are you saying?
I can help you in this nether war. Whatever you call it. It's almost nighttime, and that blast must have lured the undead to our location. You can't just leave me here. Easy now, zombies. You're not going to eat me, right? Over there.
Aww. He is scared for his life.
In that direction. Tasty humans. Oh dear, they're getting closer.
Aw, Klaus, I'm sorry, my buddy, but... you're buff enough, I think you can survive. And also, the reason why that they're not the undead are not exactly attacking both Kane and Ciara is just due to, what do you call it? Due to Klaus being actually more alive, nonetheless. While Kane and Ciara are undead. But wait, so does that mean that he destroyed the crystal? Oh yeah, he did destroy the crystal. Oh, that's going to become an issue.
Stop. Please. I am the Pillager King. I can't end like that.
Wait a sec, hold on. Huge thanks to Aaron Roselia as Ciara, Justin Howard as Kane. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I guess Custin's training with Athmael paid off for his other character. And Daniel Wood as the Pillager King. Nice to know it.
My demise should be in a blaze of glory, not being eaten by... No! Don't kill us up!
Aww, first killing. Anyways, so that seems a bit surprising. Effectively, that now just seems like, what do you call it? The crystals are gone. One crystal is destroyed, and that the Pillager King is dead. Anyways, all the copyright once again belongs to Rainmaker. All the music copyright belongs to We Are Fury, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.